Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Twinkle Teaches, and here is your friend Twinkle. Today I am going to discuss with you open and closed subset of a topology. In my previous videos I have discussed properly what is topology and topological space, types of topological space and their intersection and union. And the link of these videos is available in the description box. Let's come to open set of a topological space. Let X tau be a topological space. That is, let this is a set X and tau is a topology on that set and U is a subset of X. X tau is a topology on the set X and U is a subset of X. Then if U is a subset of X implies U belongs to tau, then we say that U is open tau, or U is a open set of topological space X tau. So let us understand it with the help of an example. X is equals to ABC is a set and tau is equals to phi A, AB and X is a topology on X, and U1 is a subset of X where U1 is A and B. So first condition says that U1 should be subset of X. Here AB is the subset of A, B and C, and U1 should belongs to tau. Here AB belongs to this set. So we can say that U1 is a open set of topological space X tau. Again, X is equals to ABC and topology on the set is the same, but we change the subset of X, that is U2 is equals to CA. Then U2 is a subset of X, but this U2 does not belongs to tau. The CA is not available in the set tau. Then we say that U2 is not an open set of X tau. But in case of topological spaces, a set is not open is not known as closed set. Let us come to the next closed set of a topological space. Let X tau be a topological space and U is a subset of X. X tau is a topological space and U is a subset of X. Here X is a set, tau is topology on it, and here is a subset U. We say that U is a subset of X implies complement of U belongs to tau. Then it is known as closed tau, or we say that U is a closed set of topological space X tau. U complement means this portion. Let us understand it with the help of an example. X is equals to ABC and tau is containing three elements phi, singleton B and X. Consider a subset U1 of X, that is A and C. So here we can see that AC is belonging to ABC. So clearly U1 is a subset of X. Next condition says that complement of U1 should belongs to tau. Let's check. Complement of U1 means X minus U1. X is ABC minus AC, that is singleton B, which belongs to the topology, that is phi, singleton B and X. So we say that U1 is closed subset or closed set of topological space X tau. Again, let us consider one more example. X is equals to ABC and tau is equals to phi BX. And U2 is different subset of X, that is BC. So here we can clearly see BC is contained in ABC, but the complement of U2, that is X minus U2, which is B, is not contained in the topology. So we can say that U2 is not closed set of X tau. Also, in case of topological spaces, if a set is not closed, then it doesn't mean it is open. Come to the next, Clopen set of a topological space. Let X tau be a topological space on the set X, and let U be a subset of X, then it is called Clopen set if it is both open and closed. That is, if a subset of X which is both open and closed, then it is known as Clopen set. Let us understand it with the help of an example. X is a subset of X. Everyone knows that every set is a subset of itself. And from the definition of topology, we know that phi and X always belongs to the topology. So here, X belongs to tau. This implies that X is an open set. Also, complement of X means X minus X, that is an empty set phi which belongs to tau. So, it implies that X is a closed set. So, what we get is X is both open and closed, that is, X is a Clopen set. Come to the next example. Empty set is always contained in every set. So, phi belongs to tau by the definition of tau, and complement of phi belongs to tau, that is X. So what we get is phi is open as well as closed set of a topological space. So we say that it is Clopen. So what we get is X and phi in every topological spaces are Clopen sets. Hope you all have got open set of a topological space, closed set of a topological space, and Clopen set of a topological space. So guys, if you have any suggestions for me and for my channel, drop your comment in the comment section. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share my channel. And if you are new to my channel, press the bell icon so that whenever I post a new video, you will get notified. Stay tuned to my channel if you want to get rid of the fear from topology and enjoy learning. Thanks for watching.